An ancient legend tells of a cruel sorcerer that lived in a castle on top of a mountain endlessly engulfed in fog. His greed knew no limits. His heart of stone and otherworldly looks caused people to shiver in terror. Each year, the ruthless sorcerer demanded greater tribute and sacrifices from his subjects. The villagers lived happily enough until he returned and demanded more than they were able to give. A brave knight decided to stand up against the oppression to defend the woman he loved. The greedy tyrant did not take kindly to the young man's protest and retaliated by casting a terrible curse on all the villagers. Silence fell upon the village. The only sound heard from among the stone figures was the weeping of a lone young woman, saved by the knight. This wasn't enough for the sorcerer. He kidnapped the maiden and locked her in the deepest dungeons of his castle. The sorcerer, however, underestimated the power of love. A single tear made the heart trapped in within the stone body beat anew.